focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech.
See, generally what happens is that an exhibition is a very boring affair, especially an industrial exhibition, where you come, you see the products, you meet those suppliers, you go around from stall to stall, you see some products, you go away. This time around, it's not so. Why we say an experience is because A, it is education. So we've got Engineer Infinite out here, which we have got projects from about 60 engineering colleges across the country, and these are the projects which are for the electrical industry, and it grows these engineers and makes them prepared for a better electrical world tomorrow. It also helps the electrical industry, kyunki log इलेक्ट्रिकल इंडस्ट्री में कम आ रहे थे आईटी में और फैंसी सेगमेंट्स में ज़्यादा आ जा रहे थे सो नाउ दे विल कम इनटू वी आर ट्राइंग टू अट्रैक्ट देम इनटू दिस सेगमेंट सो दैट इज़ वन इंजीनियर इनफाइनाइट सेकंड इज़ वी गॉट इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल्स एंड ई ट्रांसपोर्टेशन स्टोरेज सिस्टम्स बेस्ट थिंग इज दैट वी हैव गॉट ग्लोबल एक्सपर्ट्स फ्रॉम अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड हु विल बी टेकिंग ट्यूटोरियल्स ऑन वेरियस सेगमेंट्स इन the field of electricity and more on the technologies of tomorrow. So all these technologies that we are talking about will be hitting you in next 5, 10, 15, 20, 30 years. They'll be training you. So therefore, you are getting education. You are getting a learning from these sessions where you can sit. The third is that you are getting to meet a lot of foreign players and sit with these people one-on-one to discuss business. So therefore it enhances your business, and this is open to the exhibitors plus members of EMA. The fourth is that the same set of people, we are creating a concept which is DURC, which is Domestic Utility Railway Connect. Railway is one of the largest buyers of electrical products in India, but you know railway imports 60% of their products. And now railway is also trying very hard to reduce these imports and make for Make in India. So if you see, what we are saying is that we are a combination of Make in India, Digital India, Startup India, Invest India, and therefore with exposition, with education, with immersive technologies where you can see and feel a immersive experience called U machine, you know. So plus hum log ne ek surprise item hai where we've got a VR, you can play cricket out there in virtual reality
in the
E-Tech Next Pavilion.
There is a lot of on focus, and as you talked about the U machine thing, so there is a lot of buzz on social media about it. So can you please explain what is it about?
So I think, as I said, we are just telling you very little about it because we want you all to come and see that. It's going to be very, very interesting as to what it is. I can assure you that it will be an experience not worth missing. There is a lot of buzz on social media because when you go to an industrial exhibition, you have only gone and met कंसर्नड बायर्स आपको जिससे प्रोडक्ट्स लेना है आपने कभी भी बैठ करके टाउन हॉल में एमिनेंट लोगों से आप लोग ने ई ट्रांसपोर्टेशन के बारे में सुना नहीं है बैटरीज कल का कॉमन मैन का इलेक्ट्रिसिटी का सिनेरियो क्या रहेगा वो आपने देखा नहीं है अच्छा आपने जा कर के वर्चुअल क्रिकेट नहीं खेला है आपने रेलवे या यूटिलिटी से कनेक्ट नहीं किया है तो ये सब जो है आप कर पाएंगे इन द ई टेक नेक्स्ट पवेलियन एंड इट इज़ अ एक्सपीरियंस दैट वन शुड नॉट मिस एंड दैट इज़ व्हाट वी आस्क एवरीबडी कम देयर सी एंड देन यू राइट अबाउट इट
सो हाउ मेनी कंपनीज आर पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन एंड इफ यू टॉक अबाउट फॉरेन डेलीगेट्स सो व्हाट वुड बी द नंबर एक्सपेक्टेड नंबर
We have got about 1,200 exhibitors, out of which about 900 are Indian companies, about 300 are foreign companies. We've got 6 country pavilions. We are having visitors from about 120 countries across the world. We have about 650 people coming under RBSM. The total number of foreign visitors, we expect anywhere between 8 to 10,000 people.
Okay, sir. Apart from ELECRAMA 2018, are there any other parallel events and seminars planned to increase the knowledge of the exhibitors or the audience members?
So there is, along with ELECRAMA, concurrent events are there. There is the World Utility Summit, which is happening where people from about 70 odd utilities across the world are going to sit and discuss problems of and solutions of utilities. There is the reverse buyer-seller meet, which is happening. There is Engineer Infinite, which is happening. As I said earlier, International Solar Alliance has conjoined with ELECRAMA, so we will see the International Solar Alliance people there, and ability for Indian manufacturers to get connected with the International Solar Alliance, because they are talking about $1 trillion worth of investment, and all this equipment, you get a ready-made chance to approach those buyers of those equipments and further yourself. Plus, connecting with global CEOs, plus connecting with the ministers, the Vice President of India, Honorable Shri Venkaiah Naiduji, is coming for the inauguration. So we've got everything going, and we only hope that it is a grand success.
We wish you all the best. Thank you for talking to 10 years, sir. Thank you.